When you forged the new ring, you woke the Balrog. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface.
Oh, yeah. But I don't want to fight a Balrog right now. I want to go kill more things. Touch that mic. Let's stay here. My nose is itching. Okay, sorry. No one wanted to watch me blow my nose. Ugh. Okay. Let's do a less than war chief, so. I have less drama in my life.
Close to a guard post, and that means that we must be on our guard.
Okay.
Wait, on.
You just run.
Promise that beast to get it to carry you. What bad things did you whisper in its ear, Ranger?
Not much. For fun.
You and your fetch now. As
this one, but keep your head up.
Thank you.
You're feeling it now, eh? I'm happy I kept you.
Don't you move!
Following.
We taking a break then? Ah, good idea. Gotta keep the legs limber and the mind sharp. Fort will exhaust you if you let it. And once your guard is down, who knows what'll leap out of the shadows at you. They say Mordor feasts on the weak, but really? He feasts on the tired and the distracted.
I'm not distracted.
Gosh. Gosh.
Damage by poison, what else? Can you climb? You can?
I don't like it. The next day when he's always sore. I'm all friendly.
What was that?
Do I have a new playmate?
Come up here and you'll find out.
You check over here yet?
Gonna make a lovely necklace from your teeth! Time to show you real! This claw's mine!
I like you a lot. You are actually helpful. Yes. Don't die down there.
Yeah. for me to crush you like a rotten fruit, you Shrek?
Well, I'm gonna get rid of all your banners.
You go! Let me put
my nose is itchy. That was no good time. Execution. Mortal flies, execution, fear, brutality. Damage by ranged attacks. Okay. Is there a frog barrel around? There is. Poison barrel. That's not poisoned. That's on fire. That's very much on fire. You see nothing.
That river shrine could be a good place for executions.
Over there?
Once in a while, there's a cannon on the same side.
Strength for you!
retreat for now.
I'm going.
Okay, let's go over here and hide. In a convenient, not here manner. Because it's a million and thousand orcs. Hi. Okay. I want that. I want to see what my army's like right now. Okay. I don't thank you. I just got a level 20, where are you? 18, 19, 18, 18, 18. Okay. You, I like as my bodyguard. I want one more bodyguard, just for the sake of it. Oh, this one.
Ishmaz.
Your weapon.
Push creep.
Oh, I can make them play with each other. Okay. You.
Hoorah. Gosh.
And training orders. I don't want that. What was that? That's okay for right now.
I get a higher one of this? Ooh, I did. I got a level 19. No, level 18. I think I can sell some of these, so let's do... No, I want that one. I'm trying to collect sass. 13 can go. And 11 can go. I'll take. 15 can go. 15 can go. 11 can go. No chest plates. I suppose I can go some of these. I can go to level 10. Level 15. I can get rid of level 12. No difference. Okay. Sort of just where I play collect the war chiefs. Not collect the war chiefs, collect the people. It's cause it's fun. I think I can add another person. I like you being there. Poisonous siege beast. Ooh, fiery siege. Ooh. I think fiery and poisonous for now. I can unlock this one at level 25. I think I'll just unlock these just so I have the option in case it doesn't really work out. Not yet, okay. Hard to turn away. Rather do that. Rather keep that and keep categories. Okay. Chases. Oh, your guy is chasing my guy. That's different.
So! There's the maggot!
Oh no! How will I ever get away?
Good question. Go, guy, go.
Say they're the greatest killer in Mordor, and so many blowhards do. That's why I keep a record of every maggot I slay. See for yourself! Then I'll add a record for you. Enough sweet talk. Get him!
At least it's something fucking different than chasing.
Time to spill some ghoul blood. Let's see how the matron likes that.
So good.
Thank you.
toast to a cannibal fudge.
I'll be fine, actually. I just have to talk to Kitty the right way and... perfectly happy.
Don't be getting lazy! We aren't even there yet!
I have to admit, I'm so happy I don't have to do any more rescue the slave missions yet. I don't know if it'll be seen later, but I'm happy I don't have to do it now. Ooh, you're pretty.
Keep an eye on our treasures, lads. And no filching! Unless you want me to take your fingers!
I want no supplies! And we're getting them, no matter what.
Sounds good to me.
I smell something.
Investigate!
The traitor!
Stop squirming!
Oh, the bright lord!
Here comes the bag!
Hi.
Gone for the boom!
It's as if half of Mordor wants what we've got. And you know what else we've got? Lots of pain to give. I'll make your bones into
like explosions!
Have issues? No?
Just next one, weakling!
It's funny you have horses on your side. Not horses, captains on your side. You're just little things. Almost got a full chessboard. Okay. Because I want that guy out of my life. Where are you? I will go beat you up happily. There we go. Okay.
gonna take a long walk this way. And I'm not going to be enjoying this fight.
Counted everything here, so don't any of you maggots get sticky fingers, or you'll have fewer than 10 of them.
The guards are just an ordinary meal. I want those supplies. They're a treat for dessert.
Now what is the earth they try?
Here comes the bang!
Cover your ears! done for. No correction. That is you!
Nope.
Keep him all fallen!
Let's blow this up!
I want to seek shelter!
I won't go into you!
Hurt me!
My blood brother will come for you.
Oh god.
Tear you up. Break you down. And when he dies, tell him thanks for me. Shrock! You'll never survive in Mordor!
I'll say hi to you. Okay, let's see.
Thank you.
Didn't mean to go this far up, but sure. Find out the people I do not know about. I don't know. No, I know about you. What do I know about pretty much everyone? For me.
Nobody touches this stuff. What? This is our stuff.
We need their gear, lads. If they give us a bit of a struggle, well, that's a bonus.
I love how happy they all look.
Coming back at me? I'll smash your head in! Again!
Not this time.
You're a fetus! Hey! Captain, here comes the bag!
Here, you have fun with him. I'll
time for the bloody
don't
learn very fast, do ya?
Well, I was doing not so great, but my guy was doing fine. Saw that one coming. Thank you.
are you two fighting? Let's go do that one. Okay, but let's go send one of my guys after him. Now, which one is it I didn't like? There are so many of you. No, because he was a level 20. I just swear he was. I think it's a log. Oh. Who are you fighting against, though? Oh, no, you're not. Let's just do this. Are you still fighting? You are? Okay. You guys fighting all the way down here. So I just want to be there to see where it ends up, since I don't particularly like those two.
You maggot! Even my lads could teach you a thing or two about stealth.
Marku. Set up. Who wants to have some fun?
We've got surprise on our side. Get ready to strike.
I'll be right here. Have fun, guys.
Stakuga.
Oh, more rough flies.
Flash.
Fire though. Like a campfire over there. Fun. More death. Come on.
Thank you.
That works for me.
Man swine!
Mm-hmm.
When I'm done with you, there will be little pink bits spread all across Mordor. Of course, then I'll have to gather them all up for my collection.
Have fun, kitty. Yeah.
Catch this! Here comes the bang!
Good job, kitty. Thank you, kitty. Perfect. The fruit.
The Bright Lord is your master.
Yes, master.
Master.
I'll miss you, Ranger.
I'll miss you too. Something burning. Okay, let's see what we have in the Tree of Wonders left. Not many, because you died. See if what we picked up was any good. It was chest plate. Ooh, was good. 19. Okay. 16. Ooh, 20. Okay, I'll take 20. That was weird. Okay. Whew, hopefully my guy will do okay.
Now you will taste defeat!
I've got so much more pain to give!
Submit one!
Let's blow this up!
Let's collect the rest of the board. After you. No, not that many people.
Hoorah.
And then
Ishmoz.
I would like you to go after this one. Now.
Apparently I was in multi-layer menu. I go here? Oh my lord. Is this just asking me to do this now? Yes, I'm doing that right now. Ooh. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Sure.
These Olaugs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Trollolo.
one kills my Olugs and gets away with it!
Well, that's exactly in about 5 minutes. Huh.
Oh, no escaping this time. I'll get one of my boys to hunt you down.
Person I have to play around with. Single over here somewhere. There he is. Okay, let's have fun with the dragon.
It's him, all right. Now, where are you? Oh, just wait, bud. Let me go. It's a dragon.
death is fine. Okay. Let's see where this one goes.
I'll provide all the sport you need, and then some.
14.
Another glock for slaughter.
Enough of you! You are prey!
And this guy has a bomb, so...
Feel this!
Yeah. all the witch war chief bodyguards are conspiring against him. Join them in the betrayal mission. Oh wait, there is one thing I wanted to do before I forget. I do want to go to you. I do want to go command training orders. This is gonna be fun. I'm good. I'm just gonna go here. Ambush.
Don't know.
Goodbye, master.
What?
Okay. Let's go over here. So is anybody in the thinking about it?
A lodge and put down some ghouls.
I hope you can handle those by yourself. Okay, a war chief did move up. Who is his people? He doesn't have any. Down there again? I suppose that's quick. Maybe that area.
If we can see you.
Okay.
Come on! These are weapons, not shit!
Any danger! Chase you down!
Sometimes I'd rather be nothing. But I know.
Pathetic! How many times have we got to do this?
It's the dark! Cover my retreat!
You will fix it!
Okay, let's find about the war chief.
Wanted to know what ghouls sound like when you skin them alive.
Okay. That was easy. I just had to attend, basically. Okay, let's go see this. You should move pretty easily, in theory. In theory.
Just got so good.
Get this duel started.
I take no joy in this. Satisfaction, sure, but not joy.
The more you speak, the more I want to shred your face.
Not so fast.
Full of shock. Don't you see we outnumber you?
Oh,
Yes, my lord. You guys still having fun? Yep. Okay. Ambushes are so much fun. Especially when I can actually take control of them. If I can't, I just have to lower the level. It just sucks. Level are you? I can't, which is sort of annoying, but I really can't you. Oh. How high am I? 21? Maybe I will. Got a new pointy stick. I accept the pointy stick. Okay, not helping. I love grog fights. I can unlock a skill. What can I unlock? Got all the way over there. I do want to get to that point. Betrayal.
Oi! Let's grab that human and roast some nice pink meat.
Die, master!
I don't like being over here.
No! Shut knock!
I don't know why you're doing that,
but I like it!
Here comes the bang! Hey! What are you playing at?
Sorry. You killed my guy. How dare you?
Why won't you just die?
Because I don't want to. Submit.
You are unworthy.
Sorry, I did like you.
Rouge Cream. Together we face doom.
Moog.
Are you vulnerable to stealth at all?
Moog.
Seriously? My life is nothing but burning misery. I'll destroy you for what you did.
Somehow I don't think that's right.
What did you do to me?
You're
doing again! No! I'm just getting shot! No! What did you do? What did you do? Oh, we don't know!
Yo, Magus!
Been a long time, eh? Well, you're outnumbered now, because I'm twice the Urukai used to be.
Go die! I'm growing tired of this, Grey Walker! Drop dead!
Say farewell. You're pathetic. I'm killing myself. Let's go.
Get him!
This ain't never gonna end.
It's a great game if you want to pick it up. Right now I'm playing in the hardest. I even say who I'm addressing. I'm sorry, Deep Dad. It's actually a good game so far. I'm playing on one of the harder settings, so it's... you die a lot. And cry internally. Oh, thank you for the follow. Have you played through the first one before thinking about the second one, or have you just seen the second one?
This world is blood and smoke and steel.
This world is ours for the taking. It is ours to set free.
Hi, guys. You played the first one, but you didn't get far. It's a bit of a game to go through if you want to do all the collectibles, but I ultimately enjoyed it. But I think I still have my platinum run-up. I haven't finished posting it on YouTube yet, so I did finish end up doing a platinum run on it. Getting all the little things at the end, very annoying. This game, I think, has a better story.
You won't be getting past me!
Level 16.
Another maggot! Perfect!
Just give up!
Nah, he'll probably make you into mincemeat in a minute.
Not good enough!
I was saying, is that the first one, Shadow of Mordor, is actually a good game. It's a little repetitive if you don't, if you did play through it once in a little bit, but... ultimately, it's a good game, but like I said, Shadow of War definitely does have a larger and big story. It has so many more maps, which is great. Sorry, I'm being distracted by murder. Murder's always appealing. Is there any hesitation why you wouldn't want to probably get this game, or are you just thinking about it because you didn't finish the first one, or? Let's play over here. Because this is going to end up be me collecting bodyguards to the war chief again. I tend to lean towards single-player games, but that's just because I tend to not play shooters because they tend to get a little repetitive, especially online games. That's why I don't tend to play games like Fortnite and the soccer one with the cars! I know what it's called, but I can't think of it. I'm such a bad gamer. Soccer balls and race carts? You're bad as I am. Well, think of it when I get off the stream. It's cool. Counting Man versus Boar Man. Sweet. Rocket League! See? He knew what he was talking about.
I asked for warriors to defend these supplies. Instead, I got you, maggots. You'll probably make a mess of this.
How did you fit your head in that?
Think of all that lovely gear we can get our hands on. Hopefully it's sharp and pointy.
How did you number on your back? I'm not even gonna ask anymore.
You're mine.
That didn't do anything. Information for me. I don't even know if I actually need that. Nope. Thank you. You had a friend. Do you not have friends anymore? Oh. I turned around. Yeah, games like Rocket League I tend not to play because they tend to be predatory. And everybody wants to force me information. I don't even want it. No, I didn't want it. Thank you. Yeah, they tend to get a little too repetitive for me. It's like, it sucks that I would love to play more team games, but it's just hard to find something that isn't the same thing every time. Ow, that was nice. No, don't kill my guy! I liked him! Oh well.
My kill!
Oh well. Oh no, am I gonna have to like lower your level now?
Guess it didn't hurt enough last time I killed you. I can remedy that right now.
I'll have your head!
Okay, you like me. Okay. Let's see what is up.
Ishmoz.
So let's go. I'm almost at level 22. Ah, oh, I'm almost there. Can I go here yet? Yes, okay. Good, good. Because now I have to level up that guy so he can be a bodyguard to the war chief. And then I have to make sure to level up Talion enough for 22, because you can't possess people that are over your level. Because that's annoying. But whatever. Okay. Let's see how my guy does. Ooh, you look tough.
Promise me you'll struggle! It's no fun when they just keel over!
Another victim!
Go get him, guys!
That! That will let go! Suffer and die!
There's no other pool. There's no
this is not
back to
this.
Have a good day. Please get up.
Damn, that's
well, at least I know you worked out. Go guy, go. One more hit, you win. Ah, that satisfying punch sound. Good job. Okay. So now I should have one guy as your bodyguard, which is that guy. So now I do want one more. Now that one should be just right back where it was. So let's walk back 2 feet. There we go. Fun. Do I have anybody that's not mine? Go away. And 17, go away. Keeping one of every color, at least, so that I can have full sets. Oops. Okay, that one can go away. Destroy. That one go away. Oh wait, nope. I still need to wait one. Okay. Army. Why is it zooming in? Jeez. Okay, let's see here. You should have two bodyguards, correct? You should have... Who are you?
Lash.
I do need to up my level so that way I can get the other war chief, because that's all I need. Why are you hunting for ghouls again? I don't want to help you right now. That's not what I wanted. Did I not select you? Apparently not.
Lash.
Kill. Confirm. Thank you. Okay. Let's see here. Fast travel. And let's go down and deal with you. Halfway to level 22. I do have to get to level 22 before I go do that war chief. I don't want to lose him again. Just silly to wait for all this time just to have me spear him and have him run away again. If I just have to kill him in the end, I'm gonna be pissed. Just. Okay. Did I just say the prank of whales?
Do you know what we're guarding?
Welts.
No! That's because you don't need to know. Just guard it!
Okay.
The guards are just an ordinary meal. I want those supplies. They're a treat for dessert.
Gotta love them.
Chasing me!
Oh,
Manswine!
Yes?
First we have to repel these filthy dudes. Now a human! When will it end?
Rub your eye. That looks fairly painful.
All I can see is
rain! You can't see much. Your eye must hurt. Huh. Much since I just keep coming back. Someone just must have a collection of my heads. I wonder if it just grows back. You got something in your teeth. I need friends to come play.
Ashgon.
Okay. you. You're a ghoul hunt. Okay. What's gonna do with him? Because, like his title, he got a lucky shot on me, which was annoying. This way. Plus, I would love another category on my team.
Anyone who tries passing us will suffer unimaginable agony. This is it, boys. Just a bit of blood shedding, and his point's ours.
Are you leaking?
Taking more time killing you. Good job, everyone. Okay. Who are you fighting against? You? Who are your friends? How level are you? 23. I'll be on siege stuff. Oh, did my guys all die? That's depressing. I like defenders. Defenders are hard to kill. Don't know who the other guy is.
Or do I just want to go? No, I don't want to go to the betrayal because I don't have enough stuff yet. I keep yelling at myself not to go to it because it's not gonna work. I just have to grind until that point, which sort of sucks, but manageable. But I can't do it for that much longer, unfortunately, because I got work in the morning. But I'm getting there. I might not make it today, but I definitely will make it tomorrow. Or Wednesday, this is the next day I have scheduled right now.
Much as looks at these goods and I'll have their eyes for marbles.
Eyes aren't really good marbles. They're squishy.
Think of all that lovely gear we can get our hands on. Hopefully it's sharp and pointy.
He's above us!
I love those vats. Now, what is your
flock?
I don't know.
Fall for you. If we can kill them quicker than they can kill us, we might survive. If not, then at least
you survive. You'll never see me
coming. Do we have to defend ourselves against his talk as well?
What next?
Checked with these guys in a while. I've probably collected quite a few. Oops.
For the grave, die.
Let's see how many I have right now.
Probably quite a few. Yeah. But I don't really want to find out.
No. The Tark is chasing me down.
No, I'm not. Pash Rat Hunter. You look like you hunt more than rats. Unless they're big rats.
No one gets through here, or I'll have your reds.
Look at them. They think they own this place. Well, it's going to be mine soon enough.
Let's see if I can get... Okay. Have a good night, Deep Nat. Maybe see you next time.
Rosh.
I not select it? Nope. Let's do this. Start. Cage match.
You've had a good run, but it ends here. It's no fun when it's easy. Are there any hard ones out there?
You should really stop
I'll
talking.
Fly you punish the god!
That's fine. But I still need to get to level 22. Siege upgrades, it's tapped out as it can be. So let's send you.
Gosh.
F. Let's just make you a buddy here. I will have to just get them in the end.
Now the hunt shall end.
All I'm saying is if rings of power is the way to win war, right away I'll get it. You can barely handle a sword.
Go get reinforcements!
Just gotta get back up!
Leave it to me!
There he is!
Okay. apparently I just like jumping up and down this wall. Boatloads of people. For right now, I need help. Hoglick the Wise. Let's not play with it right now.
Live long enough to see the folly of your ways.
Come back. No, I forget.
Hogleek.
Yeah! I got the level 22. After this one, I gotta go to bed. But a good way to end the episode. Wait, did that say level 21? Okay. That's it. I'm gonna be pissed if it said 21. Literally right at the pace.
Hey! Now I have to kill you so that I don't look weak in front of my followers.
Die, boss!
Defeat you. You only further my shame.
I got you this.
I think I've had about enough of this.
You wish of me, wish of me.
Thank you. Oh, that went quite a way. Okay, now if I look at the map. You went down here.
Move.
But it's not there. Am I blind? Okay, this last thing, and then I'm going to bed.
Looking forward to this like I am.
I'm more than ready for another victory.
It's a carnivore! On the ground! Give up, worm!
That is it for me. Bedtime for me. I got work in the morning. If I don't play tomorrow, I shall see you guys on Wednesday. See you guys next time. Bye!